This is the BeagleTouch module. It snaps onto BeagleBoard headers. Some status LEDs on the side. RXTX LEDs if the USB is plugged into serial. The BeagleBoard is in the middle. It's sandwiched in between the BeagleTouch and the BeagleJuice lithium battery board, which gives it quite a few hours of battery life and portable.